This is Ghana's Marine Drive Project. The Marine Drive Tourism Investment Project is a 241-acre redevelopment scheme of Accra's waterfront initiated by Ghana's Ministry of Tourism, Arts and Culture. The Marine Drive will also provide essential infrastructure to support the country's developing cultural and creative industry. I don't want to talk much. I just want you to see the redevelopment of this project and how, when they finish, it will look like. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and share. Thank you.